life? Are you ready to fucking party? Are you ready to get fucking hostile?
Has hardcore and punk rock become just our entertainment? Or is it the first step toward action? Has hardcore and punk rock become entertainment? Or is it the first step towards our activism? Has hardcore and punk rock become just entertainment? Or is it the first step to our transformation and the transformation of the world around us? Quite honestly, I don't have the answer, but I know that the answer resides in each of you and somewhere in me, and it's up to us to find it. For all of us, what could we do? What could we commit ourselves to to fight back against normal? To fight back against our own laziness? To fight back against the powers that be and their influence on us, whether that's the social media or the government or the media itself, that keeps us feeling as though we are disempowered? What can we do? And I hope that each of us chooses to pick up a guitar or pick up a microphone or pick up a paintbrush or pick up a friend when they've fallen. Because a truly radical act is the act of connection, and that happens through when we use our voice and when we communicate artistically.